night, there is a big storm. In the morning, Hop looks sad. Everyone is feeling bad. Their lovely forest is a big mess. Crow looks around and says, "Everything has become so dirty." Balu says sadly that the big old tree has fallen down. And Hop is upset because her beautiful pond is polluted. Crow decides that they should work now and clean up. Jojo will gather the fallen leaves quickly. He will scatter them into a small pit. Then he will collect the sticks and carefully pile them up on top of the leaves. Crow tells Jojo not to stack carelessly or the big pile will fall down. Hop will collect the rotten fruit that has fallen into the pond. Crow tells her to heap it neatly on the side. Balu tells his friends that he is going to move the big tree. They tell him to move it carefully. Balu runs loudly as he picks up the heavy tree. After he has straightened it, his friends clap for him. Everything is neat and tidy again.